Welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will find out 20 real ways to make money from home. Number 20, start dropshipping. Let's start with one of the most well-known methods of earning money online, affiliate marketing. Google Trends shows that dropshipping is becoming more and more popular, demonstrating its validity as a legitimate method to earn an income on the internet. It's easy to see that dropshipping is a proven form to earn money online. Only look at the many success stories, such as how one entrepreneur made $6,667 in 8 weeks, or how a shop owner makes 6 figures selling just one product. Number 19, try print on demand. Furthermore, print-on-demand seems to be becoming more and more popular. The business concept is becoming more popular among graphic artists who want to market their designs on clothes and other items in order to better monetize their work. They may build a consistent and well-established brand for the company by using their own design work. Number 18, make money with affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing is one of the most widely used methods of earning money online today. Although its popularity has fluctuated throughout the years, it has always shown to be a reliable method of earning money online. The greatest thing about affiliate marketing is that you can work as an associate for almost any business, from Shopify to Amazon to Uber to FatBitFun, and earn commissions on their sales. Number 17, start a YouTube channel. If others are able to earn money through YouTube, you can as well. The highest paid YouTuber is Ryan, a 7-year-old who reviews products on his channel and earned $22 million in 2018. Ryan is the youngest of the top earning YouTubers. Jeffree Star, who has earned more than $18 million on YouTube and owns a cosmetic company that sells over $100 million in goods each year, is another big earner. In addition to his YouTube and MySpace popularity, he was able to use his influence to generate money online in ways other than via YouTube. Number 16, become an influencer. You may also earn money online by developing your own brand. You may not have known that in 2019, Cristiano Ronaldo received $975,000 for each sponsored Instagram post, making him the highest paid influencer in the world. Remember that although reality stars, musicians, and sportsmen may seem to be the most powerful influencers, even small-scale influencers may earn much more money now than they did a few years ago. Number 15, create an online course. One of the best ways to make money online is to teach others. You may monetize your knowledge in any topic by creating online courses. You may also sell your courses on Udemy, or if you already have a following, your own website are also good places to market and sell your courses. Some online course entrepreneurs earn $5,000 or more each month. Number 14, publish an ebook. The ability to publish an ebook on Amazon KDP has never been simpler. Simply writing the ebook, formatting it, designing a cover for the ebook, and distributing and promoting it are all that are required of you. Back in 2013, I published many ebooks on Amazon, and I eventually pulled all but one of them down, and although it hasn't made me wealthy, it has allowed me to supplement my income. Number 13, start a blog. One of the most established ways of earning money online is via blogging, which has been around for quite some time. The majority of people who like writing create blogs with a certain speciality in mind. Consider a blog about procrastination and may have a tight emphasis so that you can develop a devoted audience, but it may be large enough that you can cover a lot of territory and yet remain relevant. Number 12, consider freelancing. To earn money online, the most straightforward method is to take your existing work in your 9-to-5 position and do it entirely online. Suppose you're a writer, administrative assistant, or graphics designer who wants to advertise your talents online and find customers who are ready to pay you for them. You could do the same if you're a teacher or a developer. Number 11, develop an application. You must publish your software to both Google Play and the App Store in order to earn money from it. Despite common perception, a free app may really help you make more money than a paid one. A free app may be monetized by including advertising or premium features. The free software will bring in additional users, making sales promotion easier. Number 10, become a writer. As interest in content marketing grows, companies are looking for great writers to assist them to create content. Expertise in a certain area is important for writers. Many writers aim to be generalists, writing on everything from food to technology and everything in between. A writer's capacity to create excellent content is improved by a clear focus. Number 9, make a living as a translator. For those in desperate need of money right now, translation work is a relatively untapped niche market. If you want to be successful at this, you'll need to be proficient in at least 2 languages. Consequently, if you are multilingual or majored in a popular language in school, this may be a fantastic money-making opportunity for you to consider. Number 8, become an online tutor. As an online teacher, you may make a lot of money while working from home. According to Studonomics, Bodun made $2,100 from tutoring. His business expanded through word of mouth, publicity, and providing affordable group rates. English is in high demand among international students, as well as sciences and mathematics. As a subject matter expert, teaching may be the greatest way to rapidly make money online. Number 7. Become a virtual assistant. The need for virtual assistants is growing nearly on a daily basis as a result of the large number of entrepreneurs starting companies. The duties you will do as a virtual assistant may vary. The following are just a few duties you could be assigned as a virtual assistant: writing, order processing, accounting, social media management, and customer service. Number 6. Become a Twitch streamer. Online gaming broadcasting services such as Twitch are becoming more and more widely used. It began as a game platform, but is rapidly expanding its offerings to include a variety of other kinds of content. Growing your Twitch audience is essential if you want to earn money quickly. It is possible to quickly develop a large following by broadcasting on Twitch if you are consistent. Number 5. Investing in stocks. Investing in stocks is another way to earn quick cash. The following money-making concept may not be suitable for those who are not experts in stock selection. However, if you are unskilled, it is possible to lose money even if it's one of the most lucrative options available to you. Examine the financial plans of your business if you presently work a 9-to-5 job. Number 4. Become an extreme couponeer. Utilizing coupons may help you save a few dollars when your finances are tight, but with the assistance of websites such as Coupon Chief, it is possible to earn money online too. A pay-to-post service is available on such websites where you may earn a percentage of sales generated by discounts you share on their platform. If you have coupons that haven't been shared yet, you will need to include them. Your compensation will be in the range of 2-3%. Number 3. Domains for sale. The possibility of making a profit from selling domain names exists if you purchase domain names on a regular basis but do not utilize them. It is very difficult to sell domain names in today's market. A oneword.com domain will have a greater probability of being sold than a multi-word one. High-volume search terms are also profitable to use. Number 2. Sell your designs online. There are numerous ways to earn money with graphic design. If you use print-on-demand, you may sell your designs on customized products. Consider using a crowdsourcing platform like 99designs. On Graphic River and Creative Market, you may sell your graphics, templates, and other resources. You may also acquire some clients and work as a freelance graphic designer. Number 1. Review websites, apps, and software. In exchange for comments on other entrepreneurs' websites and applications, user testing will pay you $10 if you're enthusiastic about user experience. That is one of the most efficient methods of earning money on the internet nowadays. During your visit to their website, you will be presented with a series of questions that you must answer. Making money online may help you increase your income while also allowing you to leave your 9-to-5 job and pursue your dream of becoming a full-time entrepreneur. That's it for today's video. Stay healthy, stay safe, see ya!